Hey guys, welcome back to Impactful Gaming. We're going to continue with Orboxy, and we're going to be playing from level 18 onwards onto, I don't know how many there are actually. I think onto level 30. We're going to try to get to level 30 in this episode. So let's just get into it. Now, I haven't played this for a while, so forgive me if I'm a bit rusty with trying to figure out these puzzles. Okay, now that's done. I have to find some way of... Ah, there we go. Oh crap, that was dumb. Okay, I have to come in from the right, which means I have to get to the green from the right. I'm not quite sure how to do that now. Oh, there we go. That's what I want. Whew. Alright, next level. Oh, Jesus! Okay, I don't even know what a cube is. Oh, it's there. Okay. Well, I guess we'll just start then. Okay, that's not the right direction. Okay, yeah, I've screwed that up. Okay, we'll go up with us. Then we'll go down. Feels like there's only a certain amount of places I can. I'm not really thinking about how I'm doing this, I'm kind of just going with the flow. That was the most confusing level ever. There's way too much to look at. Okay, yeah, this is much better. Alright. Okay. I'll do that in case I can't come back up. How do I get inside? That was dumb. I can't. Now I can't get in. Okay, let's try again. Whew, excuse me. Okay. Do that. Then I go right. What if I do that? There we are. Level 21. I'm going through this a lot faster than I had expected. Crap. I didn't think of how I was gonna get there. Do I just have to do this really fast? Wait, hold on, let me do that again. I feel like that's the first step. But then how do I explode that bottom right one? Crap. Okay. Okay. that's something I can do. I didn't even think about that. Problem is, I don't know how to explode these ones now. This might take a lot longer than I expected. God dang it. Apologies if I'm being really quiet. Really just trying to focus. Wait a second, did I just... hold on. Oh crap, okay, I know what to do now. There we are. That took way too long to figure out. Okay, next one. Oh, this looks like hell. What? I go up, I go down. Oh, okay. Ah, oh, screwed up. Okay. Do that. Whew. I forgot I had to break the ice as well as the blue thing, so good god, what the hell is this? That bit's easy. It's the bit after that I'm a bit confused by. Oh crap, now I'm stuck. Dumb. Okay, that there's a break. I'm not sure how to get that last one. I'm not sure if I'm actually gonna be able to do up to level 30 at this rate. I get to here. No, wait, no. That's the exact same thing I did before. Okay. I have to leave that blue ball at the end till last. Which means I can't go through that little thing until it's absolutely necessary. Is it just this? Wow, okay. Yeah, that should have taken as long as it should have. But I'm doing well, I'd say. I'm doing quite well. Yeah, this one just break all the ice. Whoa. I'm already in trouble. Is it that necessary that I go? Oh, okay. Got it. Next one. Oh, Jesus. Not quite sure what I'm supposed to do with that. This is confusing. Even so, if I break that, that doesn't help anything. I feel like that's supposed to be the last one. Yeah, that might need to be the last one. Okay, camera cut out. Of course it did. So this will be the last level for this episode. Because this video is getting quite long. But I will finish this. Oh, okay, I did not. Wait, I still have to somehow get to the end though. Oh, I should not have broken that. I had to keep that open. Once I get here, I'm stuck. It's just the exact same story. Yeah, this is getting quite difficult. Think. That doesn't help. I've done that so many times. Wait, no, oh no, I'm stuck. Maybe I shouldn't break this to begin with. There's something I shouldn't break. Oh wait, hold on. Let's just do that thing. Finally. Oh god, that took forever. Okay. Jesus, that is easily one of the hardest levels I've done so far, and we're still in easy mode. This is really quite bad. That's really quite bad, but I didn't get to level 30, but I got to level 25, and this video is getting quite long, so I'm just going to end it there. So thanks for watching. Leave a like, share, comment, subscribe, and make sure to hit that bell icon to keep up to date with all of my latest videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.